Choose your character.
Support. There'll be two supports. Whatever, let's go. How is the matchmaking in this game, actually?
It's okay, I guess.
Right. Prepare yourself.
Prepare yourself.
My doggy.
Oh, what is that?
This should provide some cover.
Hey, you there. What is this?
I'll clean over.
Planting bat bomb. Nailed it.
I do not like this character. This is gonna be another one of those
grind.
Yeah,
you got this, man.
That's usually how it starts, though. I just say I don't like somebody, and then I play it for a while and like learn them, and then I end up liking them a bit more.
Yeah.
Choose your character.
I just win one more match and I'm done with this idiot. Wait. Move this. Up, boy. Interesting.
Yeah, you basically just want to like use your neutral special and your down attack.
Okay.
I don't remember. I think neutral special, down attack, and neutral attack. Like Randall can do a stupid amount of damage as long as like we're split across the map and the beam can hit from your neutral special.
Yeah.
Like your tether. Yeah, you basically just sit back and spam.
That's not me.
Yeah, same.
Sorry.
Yeah, Bumble's kind of like sit back and spam. Even Bugs, like,
he's kind of hybrid between like sit back and spam and also like get in your face.
Yeah. I mean, we're support characters, so we don't really belong up in the fray, you know?
Yeah, tell that to. Oh, Wonder Woman's a tank. Never mind.
Leave her alone.
Yeah.
Sorry in advance for all the punches.
Does the beam do damage? Oh. Oh.
Yeah, it does a lot of damage, actually.
Wow.
I need you.
Aw.
Wow.
What does it do to you, though?
I could do this.
Nothing really. When you use it again, you pull me back to you. So you can save me from death. Like, no matter how much knockback I have, as long as you time it right, you can save me.
It's nuts.
Wait, down plus Y? Oh. Wait, so what was that?
Yeah, he's good.
Get him, Sheriff.
What's happening?
Don't know.
Well, I guess nobody's perfect.
Oh my god.
Match point. Red team.
Sorry.
What's all gonna happen?
Complete.
Wait, did we win both?
Yeah.
Did we really?
Yeah.
I thought we lost the first one.
Are you kidding me, sir? Do you know who I am?
You know how late it is?
No. Nothing it's early. I can only see the first two numbers, and it's only 10. We started at 9. What are you talking about?
I really haven't been up this late in a long time.
You're welcome. Taking it to your limits.
Prepare yourself!
Prepare yourself. even check how loud you were.
Hmm?
I didn't even check how loud you were on the games.
Smarts, don't fail me now.
It's all good.
Are you listening?
Do a kickflip.
Perfect. Sure.
So it's... Take notes.
I will introduce you to the Meditase God myself.
Okay.
Special delivery!
Come back.
Moving in.
Defeat. This is hard.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Never to be seen again.
Continue. Okay.
It's really.
Your character.
A girl has no name.
Oh, so she said a girl has no name.
Okay.
So she can say I. She just can't say I guess. My wife is sleeping, golly.
Hmm?
So my wife is sleeping.
I would have been too.
With the hair snoring in my hair. There's some heavy snores, you know, like after a long days of work.
Yeah.
Yeah. We had a funeral today for her grandma.
Oh no.
She been running around with all kind of stuff, picking up people, getting food, all that stuff.
Yeah.
I know she tired.
Special delivery.
Get out of here. Come on.
Wait, what was that?
Where am I?
Oh, never mind. Can't kill people, this character.
Hold still, dog.
Man, somebody else that I can do that. Oh my god, how? Alright, checks out here. Should be okay.
I think that comes out at an 8.
Special delivery!
Match point! Red team!
Please be careful.
I'm trying. This is so cheap. Ring around the rosy.
Alright.
No. Yeah!
Hey, did it!
Look at. Oh. wait, what was that?
No mutton chocolate for you tonight.
No, thank you.
Yo, how did I get 402 damage, though?
Because they're OP.
Choose your character.
A wolf of House Stark is not afraid.
One more time.
Huh?
One more time.
Are you done after this?
Dying for this? What do you mean?
I said, are you done after this?
No. I mean, we have to win one more time.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
What am I gonna do? Go listen to my wife
snore?
Yeah. I have nothing else to do. Until you decide you can't take it anymore.
I mean, I'm down. I don't have anything else to do either.
Oh, so you're having fun. I see.
I mean...
Want to see him? Like the wind.
Class.
so close. Oh my gosh.
Fortune smiled on me. This time.
Match point. Red team.
Ugh, really lost my glasses on that one.
Nice.
Match point. Blue team.
Get me back in the fight.
Yours is way worse than mine.
You're no Direwolf, are you?
Huge! Huge!
It's crazy. Hey, they
yeah, Velma is very much just like a hit and run spam kind of character.
Yeah. The real.
It's hard for me to, like, adopt that playstyle because I really just like to be, like, up in people's faces comboing them.
Yeah, yeah.
I don't know how people have fun with this. Like, yeah, I just like to run away and shoot you.
I mean, you gotta do what you gotta do.
I was trained by the greatest swordsman who ever lived.
Also, I don't know what cops Velma's calling, but if they're American cops, I feel bad for whoever's in there.
You saw the.
I apologize in advance to whoever just caught in that car. Huh?
The YouTube short?
No.
Velma called the cops on LeBron.
Oh, yeah. Oh, no.
Oh, my goodness.
How could you? I felt bad. I did it to Garnet. Like, oh, God. What have I done?
That's funny.
Prepare yourself.
I should like to see this, Themyscira. Is it west of Westeros?
Oh, well, you're standing in my ice.
I need to learn my moves a little bit more, actually.
My hand. I know what to do.
Wait, what?
I'm a wolf. What do we say to the man who's God?
They're moving so fast.
Fortune smiled on me. This time.
Keep doing that. Help!
Match point! Red team!
Not gonna let it get me. Don't miss!
Was it worth it, Ariel? Was it worth
Fight
it?
Seven. Fight well. Who says brains can't be brawny?
It's all yours.
It's like really hard for me to confirm kills in this character.
I still don't completely know what I'm doing.
I haven't learned my confirm yet either, by the way.
Huh?
I haven't learned mine yet either.
Yeah.
But when I do, it's GG. Come on, Arya.
Okay.
I also really hate that map. I hate that map and,
the tree map.
The one earlier, yeah.
A girl has no name.
Like, when I bounce in, like, off of every single wall, it's like, okay.
Yeah.
This is embarrassing.
I like the Rick and Morty map. Even though, like, they have those speakers on the left, they could be destroyed and, like, the only thing that's left is just a flat platform.
Yeah. What with the treehouse is like, it's like too close to the sky, man.
Yeah.
You could get knocked out in like 20%.
Oh, what are her things? Oh.
You just stealing mine again?
Yep. Yeah, unless you want to steal all of mine.
You would love her.
Either boost you or you boost me.
I don't know. Come back, King's back at it again.
Hell yeah.
I will do what it takes to protect humanity. I'm a wolf.
Wonder Woman
stronger than ever. Here I come. This'll slow you down. Sure.
Hell yeah.
Match point. Blue team.
This is don't call it a comeback for real.
I know, right?
I haven't died yet. Leave it alone.
I really don't like the lag that I'm getting though.
Do not call me my lady. Guess I better try again.
GG's, GG's. Oh my god.
A girl is Arya Stark of Winterfell.
Her last name is Dinkley?
Really? I did not know that.
Let's go!
That's nasty.
Choose your character.
A girl has no name.
Don't be surprised if they put Walter White in this game.
I heard about that.
Yeah, Walter White is like the Hugh Neutron from All-Star Brawl.
I don't know.
He's in the game now too, by the way.
Oh, Hugh Neutron.
Yeah, they put in a lot of the moves that people asked for.
What would he do? Like, just throw meth around or something?
I know, right? I mean, he did have, like, that one scene where he, like, exploded some meth, I guess, or whatever it was.
I guess he's gonna be, like, a chemist kind of character.
Yeah, he's definitely either gonna be a major support.
Yeah.
There's no way he's gonna be, like, assassin or bruiser. No
way. Imagine Walter's, like, assassin.
Yeah. No, that's not happening. I could definitely see him being a mage, and I wouldn't be too surprised to see him as a support.
Yeah, definitely.
I was wondering though, like, since they have different character sizes, and like Iron Giant is a colossal size, yeah. What other colossal characters could they put?
I brought up the fact that he got small characters too. What about like Mighty Mouse or something like that, or Adam Ant?
Yeah.
You don't even know what's happening. You just see your life just going up, up, up.
I know, right? Alright, Wonder Woman, look. I know I'm Velma, but like, you're just Wonder Woman.
Come on, dude. Get her out of here. Yeah.
I'll end you with a chicken bone if I have to.
Save it.
Red team!
Oh, by the seven. You fight well.
Are you listening?
I need help.
Play this character anymore.
I promised to protect you, and a promise is unbreakable.
Huge.
Okay, I'm level 16.